Them to replenish the earth. He told him to subdue the earth, and he told him to have dominion over the earth. In other words, if anything tried to stop this work of spreading the templates I give to you, you should resist it, you should influence it, you should take over it, you should make sure you take charge over it. Ladies and gentlemen, no matter who you are in this place, maybe you don't even have a good self-esteem. By incidents, accidents, and events you and I have been through, maybe something has been damaged in your life, and the way you look at yourself is not the way God looks at you. I'm here to let you know that God left you behind to be a person of influence. People may not treat you right. Situations may not treat you right. But God left you behind to be a person of influence. Listen to me. If there's anything I've ever told you that I need you to believe, it is this. You can't take over not understanding that you're a person of influence. You can't experience heaven on earth if you don't understand that you are brought here or left behind to be a person of influence. The problem now is things have been redefined over the years until you and I rise up and feel in the plans and filling the spaces that God has created, there is no way that we can actually be who we're supposed to be. You think you're smart in this place? You're handsome, you're beautiful, you've got connections, you speak, and your oratory is something else. And you're full of yourself. You think, wow, yeah, this is the way I made myself. The devil did not add one value to you. All he did was to find out what God placed in you, and he jumped on it to ride on it to achieve his own whims and caprice. But today, in the name of the Lord Jesus, everyone here that the enemy has been deceiving, with what the Lord gave to them, whether it is money, position, influence, today heaven will open your eyes. May I quickly say before I continue that nobody can change nobody. It's only God that can change you. And today, if the Lord knocks on the door of your heart, please open to him, because instructions were designed to save us from destruction.
There is no shame in ministry. God doesn't use people, he makes people. He said, follow me and I will what? I will make you. He doesn't use people. He makes people. Anything not growing, check your approach, not the enemy.